Adakah semua anak perlu ada terapi ataupun intervention ataupun support?
Dengan pergi ke terapi, dengan bantuan juruterapi, kita dapat membantu seseorang itu untuk mengatasilah masalah yang dihadapi.
The level of comprehension is not according to the age appropriateness of a child. So a speech and language therapist can come in to identify what are the problems that the child has in understanding, whether it is a lack of communication or whether it is not understanding certain more difficult parts of it, and then make a targeted therapy.
Kiranya anak anda pergi ke kelas art atau kelas seni,
yeah,
it does not qualify as art therapy.
Betul.
Unless the person doing it is an art therapist. Kan? Begitu, yes, juga dengan speech therapy, occupational therapy. Kan? There is a reason why they are called therapy, sebab mereka telah pergi dan mempelajari kaedah-kaedah dan cara-cara untuk membuat terapi tersebut dalam cara yang tidak akan mengancam, or it will do more harm than good.